Hey guys, welcome to a new video, and oh no, there's an enemy. Is that the Tactical DMR? What? I haven't seen it. Oh, that's actually really good. The Tactical DMR is so good, you know. I didn't expect it to come right now. Okay, let's just go there. That's my thing, so I have to kill a lightsaber. But the boss is actually really nice. I'm first gonna go for the boss and then I'm gonna go for a shot. 30 seconds to do all of this. The Tactical DMR is so good. I just eliminated a bunch of players. Okay, let's just get some slurp juice. Yeah, I'm gonna take my Netflix. Okay, so now let's go to a shelter. I'm just gonna press the key card. Yeah, what's the key card? Oh, it's there. I'm just gonna mark it so I don't lose my sniper. Now let's go. I can't believe I eliminated two players using the Tactical DMR. That's crazy. Just gonna walk 97 meters to get my my sniper. No, my sniper. Okay, let's on the trailer. From top of horses before. I have seen it in the dark. Vampire shotgun replaced the infantry pump because the infantry pump is really good. Tactical DMR. Yep, I'm gonna leave their light tip because it's a melee, not a weapon. Melees are weapons. Then I'm gonna leave it just in case. No, he left. Oh no. I'm gonna get this. shield. Okay, let's just see for enemies. Off we go. How much damage does the legendary tactical DMR do? Okay, let's see. 58, I mean. That's not a lot, but okay. Oh no. I have the tactical DMR. Really good.